sure you should continue?
What the fuck do you want?
Maybe we should leave things as they are.
Fuck off! God damn it.
As you wish.
I want to fucking wrong choices. Fuck everything. God damn it. Fuck! Ah! Luther is gonna live. Everyone's gonna be fine. Just fuck off. I feel like I'm Markiplier now. God damn it. Gah! I will not settle for that bullshit. And if it fucking saved it, ooh, I will be very pissed. I settle for nothing but perfect ending. Happy. This is not how it ends. God damn it, please just load. I really hope
it.
Oh, thank God.
No,
fuck that. No, we are not leaving him behind because he's gonna get shot in the fucking head. Get your ass up.
I won't leave you.
Clara, no.
Let's go, God damn it. Fucking come on. You are family now. You're obviously gonna be like my fucking husbando. Can't believe I just said that. That's why I tried the first time.
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
Last time I left you alone, you fucking got shot in the head.
Don't worry. I'll catch him through the border, okay? Go now, take care of each other.
Fuck. I got very angry when he died. It probably isn't even anyone. Fuck you! Fuck off! Fucking wrong button. Get the shit out of here! Give me the gun, goddammit! Fuck you!
Yes, I'm fine. We can't stay here.
Let's go, sweetheart. Shit! This is getting a little intense. Fucking humans. Stop right there, goddammit! Sit down! Fuck you! Take this! Asshole! Fuck you! Get out of here! We've gotta move. Gah! Time to move.
Look out! Here they come!
Don't move!
We surrender! We surrender! Don't shoot!
Yeah. Come on! They're definitely dead.
Marcus! It's Marcus! Go now!
Get out of here! Hurry! I've got no time to fuck around. Josh! Asshole! Stop right there! Yeah! Don't you fuck with me! Ah! Shit! Fuck off!
Quick, this way!
Find North. I'll join you later.
Go, 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 mash, mash, mash! Aw, shit. Play dead! No! Please! Please! No! Don't do it! Please!
Come on!
Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, thank shit! Oh! Oh, thank God! Assholes! Fuck me. This is some bullshit. Fucking hell.
Go and join the others.
Fuck off. Get the hell off me. Get off! Sit your ass down! You don't mess with Marcus, asshole! Take that! Sit down! Shit, I just killed a man! Haven't done that in a long time. I gotta get the hell out of here!
Any second, we gotta get out of here.
Run for it! Shit, here they come! Ah! No! North! Shit! Save North! Fuckers! Asshole! Get this shit beat! Ah. Asshole! Die! Run!
Over there. Run. Go. Now.
Help us, Connor! Yeah, Connor, kick some ass! Oh yeah! I like this! Connor the badass! Damn, Connor! Connor's got no time to fuck about. Oh, shit! Jesus Christ, that was all fucking intense.
They detonated an explosive
and everything else.
The ship is sinking, sir. Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
It's in over, Marcus.
Whew! God damn. Scorched earth.
Marcus fled with his people. Connor jumps with him. Nora jumps with him. Josh jumps with him. I can view all the different flowcharts. Became a deviant. Wow, so Connor's flowchart ended pretty easily there. Man, that shit could have gone crazy. There's this asshole. That asshole shouldn't even be here if he's trying to visit his father's grave. He didn't care enough for him when he was fucking dying. We're all in an abandoned church now. Let me speak to the people. There's Carter over here.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus.
Yes.
Save our people.
That's what I've been trying to do this whole time. But they don't make it easy for me. No matter how hard I try. Hey there, how's it going?
What's your system status?
I'm okay. Well, it didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you.
Whatever I choose, you seem to complain about it. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I've seen her somewhere before. In a movie or something. Not sure which. I decide the fate of many. Connor. Mr. Goody Boy.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. It was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
I trust you.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids in the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Be careful.
How's it going, Josh?
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Inform your people of your choice.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
Wants an assault. March peacefully toward the camps. We have done it the whole time being good. We haven't used violence. I'm not gonna start using violence now.
I know you're all angry. And I know you want to fight back. But I assure you, violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them peacefully that we want justice. And if there's any humanity in them, they will listen. And if not, others will take our place and continue this fight. Are you ready to follow me?
Yeah. Oh wow, there's a lot that could have happened here. Oh, there's a way that you... Oh wow. Oh. So he could have like not died. Yeah, he's dead. Freaking Simon.
At 6 a.m. this morning,
what the fuck, Hillary Clinton?
Was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President! Madam President!
A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapons stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please!
Please!
Madam President!
Madam President, public opinion seems to have become increasingly favorable to the Deviants, particularly since they've adopted a peaceful approach. How do you feel about this?
Public opinion is one thing, the security of the state is another. These Deviants are dangerous, and my highest priority is to protect the American people.
Please!
I have a feeling that's a big old lie right there.
Next question, please.
Why are you such a bitch?
Madam President!
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed or captured. Our forces are now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Madam President!
What a bitch.
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed. Thank you. That will be all.
Jesus Christ. Oh boy.
Connor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay.
All right.
Go ahead.
Oh my god. That thing is huge. I gotta follow him. Why do I have a feeling they're gonna try to execute me? I'm surprised they didn't call one Agent 47. Hmm. is a dangerous place. Let's not screw it up, Connor. Coming through, friends. Warehouse 49.
All right.
Neutralize the guards. Yeah, that's how we're gonna do it. Nice. Excuse me! Back up! Get this ass whooping! No! Asshole! Get off me! Do you know who I am? Woohoo, shit! Damn, Connor, got the moves! We're gonna go Agent 54.
Level sub 49.
It's best not to use your voice, Connor. You probably fuck up. Fucking Agent 54. Oh boy. Reach the bus terminal. Oh boy.
The bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Shit. Shit. I have actually 20 minutes for this. Can't deactivate. If I deactivate her, I'm gonna have to fucking carry her. A gun. Shit, should I take that? Oh, I have to take it. The only thing I'm worried about is taking this to that bus terminal. But if she's automatically taking it, then there's no worry.
Come on. Let's stay here.
Shit. Get down, Alice. Come on, kiddo. It's time to get out of here.
I didn't do anything! Shut up, I said!
Are there any more? You left me down there like rats. Boy, you left your boy goodbye. Oh, we don't have to spend the night here.
Come on.
There are searchers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
We'll risk hiding here. Let's go. Luther.
Look over there. It's Luther.
Shit.
We can't help him, Alice. The soldiers are everywhere. We can't just leave him. They're going to kill him.
Fuck. Damn it, I have to save Luther.
Okay, let's go.
Last time I let him die, this time I'm not gonna do it. I mean, last time I did save him, but still.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just wanna go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're gonna.
Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No, please.
Fuck.
Fucking androids.
Fucking assholes. It's time for me to handle this. I already have a weapon, damn it. Take this!
Kara! You should have risked your life to save me.
I had no choice.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Let's get moving.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time.
We gotta go. Shit. I can't go there now. It's too risky. Just wait for him to pass. Go the fuck away! Go, 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 go! Fuck, they're gonna execute more people. Shit! God damn it! What the fuck? Okay. This asshole needs to leave. Let's go. Come on. Shit. Where do we go from here? Shit.
A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
Fuck. I don't have time for that. I gotta go this way. Shit! Shit! Oh, fuck. How do... Damn it. Okay.
I don't like humans who carry guns.
I know. Let me handle this. I can do this. I don't think I have ID.
They do realize there's a curfew. Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
My daughter slept over at a friend's house.
Okay.
We went to pick her up. We're on our way home now.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's cold. We really have to get her home fast.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thank Christ.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, fuck.
No, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
No, don't do anything.
Luther, you hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
No, it's fine. Nothing's wrong. Everything good?
You dropped it.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank fuck. Let's go. Oh, shit.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, Ooh. Where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Oh boy. March toward the camp. Oh man, I just love this game. Why is it so good? The soundtrack's fucking on point. Everything's good. The only sad thing is there will definitely not be a sequel for this game. Because the people who make these games, they don't do sequels. They just do a whole nother game. Not saying that they're not good. You cannot kill us, we are not alive. Alright, peaceful.
We don't want confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
Looks like we're backed through and in.
There's no turning back now.
Calm.
We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence. But we are not leaving until our people are free.
Go forward.
Fire!
Shit, I got hit. Kneel, sit, raise fist. Let us sit.
Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
We are not doing anything wrong.
Hold your fire.
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Ooh, lots of androids.
Stay sharp.
Shit. How do I get through this? Damn it.
Shit.
Take this, assholes! Woo! You want some of this ass whooping? Ha! Who's next? No one? Nice. I'll take that. Convert the androids. Okay. Excuse me, friend. But now, you... You are now free. What the hell?
Step back, Connor. And I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. It's
bastards are spitting image.
Shit. We're at the bus terminal.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Fuck!
We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Fuck! Damn it! What do I do? Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Damn it! No one's gonna fucking give us tickets. Fuck! Damn it! How do I do this? What are they doing?
Thank you.
I don't think I want to go right there. It doesn't... What the fuck is this all about then? I don't think he does.
Is she yours? Yes. She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Huh. Oh, shit. This could be our only way in. Only adult tickets.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I was sure.
I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You kind of lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and...
No, sir. I have them.
Thank you. You've saved our lives.
It's okay. You did the right thing.
I may have did the right thing, but fuck! Warning cards. Okay, I don't want to get close to the fucking guards. Find a way to leave. Fuck, what do I do? I can't get too close to the guards because I'll get fucked over. Wait.
Adam.
Kara, quick!
What? Wait.
Follow me.
Adam, what the hell? Rose?
Oh, thank God you're alive. Oh my God. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me.
How did you find us?
Oh, I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
All in there?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way.
Alright, that's fine.
Are you coming with us?
We have no other choice.
Yes. We're coming.
Okay, climb in.
That kid's old enough to drive that car.
who are we back to now? Back to Connor or not? Back to Marcus. Alright, hang on.